this year, because I would never have ever thought of even making those kind of videos if I knew that this could have actually happened. I know now how big of a deceit this was, and it's just, there's nothing I can. Epic Games, you know, I know how big of a mistake I made. So sorry, Epic. I know I have to take accountability for my actions, and you know I'm gonna do my best to accept any punishment that comes my way or whatever happens. I'm not trying to find a quick run out, but being banned forever is just thinking about a lifetime ban. I didn't expect this would happen, especially from a game you know that I love so much. I've never made a video like this, and you know, I never thought I would have to. I can't speak. You know, all I ever want is just a chance to be able to play Fortnite again. That's all I want to do is just play Fortnite. I just want to do what I truly love the most in life, and it's just impossible, and I have no idea what I'm gonna do next, but just know I'm not gonna go anywhere. Whatever happens, I'm gonna carry on making content for you guys, of course. I love you guys so much. I appreciate all the support you guys have shown me over the last 2 years. It's just so just crazy how much love you guys have shown towards me, and I'm so disappointed in myself for doing this and not thinking about the consequences that could have happened. I just wish I could go back in time and just change all of this to make it never happen. I'm just I'm sorry to everybody watching this video. I don't really know what else to say. I love you. You guys generally don't understand how much each and every one of you mean to me. But yeah, that's the end of the video, guys. This is it.